summer staple that we all look forward to, especially if you're a bike enthusiast, but we all love it. The 24th annual Original Harley Party is back next month. Mike is the event co-chair. Once again, he's back in here to share a little bit of details. I'm surprised you didn't ride in on your own Harley, Mike.
Well, I'd have my knee done, so I couldn't.
Okay.
That'll scope.
Hey, that's a good excuse. That's a good excuse. I'll absolutely take that. Talk about what you guys are doing this year. What's going to be different?
We're giving away a 2018 Fat Boy. Mm-hmm. That's a beautiful bike. We're doing a $15,000 gift card, cash card, $1,000 second chance card.
Yeah.
We're gonna have three bands, food and beverages. Lots of fun.
And not just anybody. Buster Bledsoe is going to be there. Andy Chase and friends. And we all love Andy around here. And the Blue Mesa Trio. Those are your three bands going to be rolling out. So thanks for bringing them back.
I mean, it's just, it's a great cause. Family Support takes care of, 26,000 people. Mm-hmm. They got a vet center, mom and dad, kids, everything.
Domestic violence, sexual assault counseling, veteran prevention education service, the family support services, they are a big addition to our community. And so we're raising money for them, and that's obviously what you guys have been all about for so many years. And, I mean, it's reasonable. $85, that's for two people, right?
And that gets two people in the party and one chance at the grand prize, the motorcycle. It's really, for... We've got 30 some odd food vendors. We're picking up new food vendors all the time. There's a little, another vendor area where you can, the jewelry and leathers and what have you can be there. It's just a good time and for a great cause.
And that's coming up. That is the 24th annual Original Harley Party. That's going to be right here in downtown Amarillo, Saturday, July 28th. That is from 5 to 9. What you need to know now is where in the world can you get tickets? And we've got a lot of different options.
All three of my restaurants, Hawk Brow, Pancake Station, and Lost Cajun have them, family support. Mm-hmm. Trip Tory Davidson carries them. You can call, and they can take your information over the phone and take your credit card over the phone.
Right.
Like I said, it's in many ways. Have to call me, I'll come and bring you one.
You literally, you can't do it anymore because of the surgery, but you just jump on your Harley and just make house calls.
I can in a couple days. I'm not totally out.
He's not totally. He's like, hey, man, Andy, look at this. I've been growing my hair out for a while. That's hard. It's Harley season. All right, Michael, we appreciate it. Thank you so much. The last time you came in, you served us some food from the Lost Cajun, and you guys had just opened up. How's business been?
It's been great. I'm very blessed. Thank the community.
All right. Keep putting good food out there, and we'll keep eating it.
Thank you guys.
All right, take care. Stay tuned. June is almost over.